Okay, so for our second test, let's try one of the Sakura Pigma Sensei 06 pen. Let's do a quick black and white drawing that we'll color with the cold watercolors. So let's see, this pen has seen better days. It's getting kind of faded. It's going with a random pattern. In doubt, go with fire. So let's see, pick our water brush. Normally it's easier to start with light color, so let's start with a quick wash of yellow. Let's get the dry long enough and already getting a little bit of smearing. So we have the yellow flames. Maybe we can do a little orange yellow for this plates on his costume. So it's orangey on the next one. Sort of a golden armor, sun type character. Some yellow ochre for the skin. Pretty yellow. Blue for contrast. Wet the water brush. Run some water through. I think this is a Pentel water brush. A bit of green olive. The rose. Wonder how am I doing on time. A bit more green olive on this side. Let's see. Quick time check. It's about a minute and a half. So let's see. Bit of red on the eye. We're gonna do a little shadow on these plates. Shadow. Bottom area. Why don't we do a little bit of blue on the surrounding area over here? Looks a little bit watery, but that works. Okay, so how's that for a sample? Let's cut it short.